Today we're at John Boyd Thatcher State Park in Voorheesville, New York, 15 miles southwest of Albany. This park is named after a former mayor of Albany and the owner of the land that was eventually gifted to the state of New York by his wife after his death. This park is a popular hiking destination with 12 miles of trails, some easy and some difficult, and many offering waterfalls and panoramic views. Today, we're headed to the most popular Indian Ladder Trail that rewards its climbers at the top with spectacular views of the Hudson and Mohawk Valley, and on a clear day, the Green Mountains of Vermont in the distance. And for our subscribers that recognize the name, yes, Indian Ladder Trail does lead to Indian Ladder Farm from our prior video, but unfortunately, the trail to Indian Ladder Farm is currently closed. We hope you enjoy the sights and sounds from John Boyd Thatcher State Park.